I want to introduce you to my son today. His name is Ricardo, and the snake he's going to talk about, he rescued it all on his own.
The snake I've got for you today is the Southern African python, or Python natalensis. It grows to be the largest snake in South Africa and can reach a length up to 6 meters. It is not venomous, but a big one can give you a nasty bite. They are found in the northern and eastern parts of Southern Africa and also in the Kruger Park. It has pit organs on its upper lip to help it detect its prey. That consists on from small mice to big impala. It is a large bulky snake with patterns all over its body. So these snakes are still on the endangered species list, so please do not harm them.